I am the unstoppable denominator. And today, let's talk about Hulk Hogan. So, WWE Hall of Famer, former wrestler, whatever you want to say, has received $115 million in sex tape suit. This guy was recording Hulk Hogan and some girl having sex and put it on the internet, and Hulk Hogan saw it and he sued the fuck out of this guy and blah blah blah, and just won $115 million or billion, whatever, dollars from this guy's lawsuit. So congratulations, Hulk Hogan. We're WWE fans, not like me. I'm not too happy what you said. After Tough Enough, half of us are not too happy, but congratulations on your money, on winning. You're rich once again. So please subscribe, like this video, and leave a comment below, and check out my old videos on WWE, my other videos on WWE, please and thank you, and stay tuned for more news, actually, be doing today, so stay tuned for that. So Unstoppable is out.